English Junior, August 2005. Get ready. Start. Mr. Speaker, sir, I thank you for the opportunity given to me to speak on the demand for school education among all the chief ministers in the country. Our honorable chief minister is the only one who promised to make Tamil Nadu the number one state in the country. Ever since this declaration, all our actions and steps towards achieving this target have been in this direction. A state cannot become a number one state all of a sudden. Every department has to progress and achieve equally. Among these, there are vital and important areas. One such area is education, and here Kerala is said to have obtained almost 100% literacy. Tamil Nadu has achieved a literacy level of 73%, and I am sure with the sincerity shown by our Chief Minister to provide education to the poor and weaker sections of society, our state will achieve full literacy. For this purpose, the government have already introduced Education for All scheme. Sir, all here are aware that I am a nominated member in this house to represent the interests of our community and to work for their welfare. This community has contributed a great deal in many areas for the development of the country, and more particularly in the field of school education. As far as our community is concerned, there are about 41 Anglo-Indian schools functioning in the state. This is a healthy number, and I do not seek any increase in this number. However, the buildings of some existing schools are too old and for want of funds, they are in bad condition. I am aware of the financial constraints the government are facing. So, as a one-time assistance, I request that some funds may be allotted for these buildings. I am fully aware that I am speaking on the demand for school education, and it is certainly not my wish to deviate from the subject. However, as I am the only member in the House representing our community, I request your permission to put forward a couple of points in their interest. While there is reservation in admission to engineering courses, it is not available for them in medical course, and I request that There may be a reservation here also. I am especially grateful to our Honorable Speaker for having permitted me to speak on this very important demand. Letter dated the 7th November 2003 from Sivam Publishers, Broadway, Chennai, to Messrs. Narayanan and Company, Tank Street, Vellore, DSS, as per your order of the 6th of last month, we dispatched 1,000 copies of Tamil English Dictionary by a special lorry, and the receipt of the same has been acknowledged by you. After the receipt of the books, we have not so far received any payment from you. This makes us feel sorry. We have sent the goods in the belief that the payment will be made immediately on receipt of the books. However, we have not yet received any amount from you. Generally, we accept the orders from the parties who send the amount in advance. But as a special case, we have considered your request, taking into account our past relationship. So, we request you kindly to send the amount by check as early as possible. We expect your early action. Yours faithfully. Stop.